Did I go around in a circle? Is it this? I don't remember this place. It looks new, but according to the map, it isn't. I think I remember this side. A lot more interesting if there weren't Emmy zones with distinct doors and static filters, and I could just be ambushed by these guys at any point. It'd be much more interesting that way. Section of other realm. I think there was like a bridge and a lava area like this in that game. Very large amount of save rooms so far. What? Thermal fuel? The lava? The magma? Does that mean I can go in those rooms now? They drained of the hotness? They drained the hotness away? find a way. What the hell does that, do then? Drain the thermal fuel? What did that do for me?
Data.
Huh?
There is no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of a Chozo warrior tribe. There is a strong possibility that you are connected. You have seen the warrior tribe's architecture and artifacts on this planet. I conclude that this was one of their settlements. But why would someone lead you here and send the Emmy after you? The footage of the ex-parasite may have been staged to lure you in. The situation remains unclear, but your priority hasn't changed. You must return to the ship. You have activated the Madness Supply System that has restored power to the closed thermal doors. Seek them out to proceed. Continue to search for the unique energy you employed against the first
enemy. I don't remember any thermal doors.
Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after an Emmy is destroyed. There are 6 remaining Emmy hunting you. You have no means to confront them. Remember that.
He's talking about the blaster thing? That went away after I killed the first Emmy? One thing I can do is go back to that charge thing. I think the thing with the three lines that filled up as I shot them, I think that needs the charge beam. I don't quite remember where that was. I think it was the area right before where I looped back to the beginning of the game. This, right? This is the beginning. It's right here. Around there. That's thermal door. I like how the map is like filled out. This is still an enemy zone. The map is like filled out in dark gray, like when you go in the room. But it doesn't get filled into light gray until you actually go into that part of the room. Oh, look, I'm already here. What is it, just a shortcut to... Kill the Emmy. Oh wait, I can kill this one now? That's another Aurora unit. Giving me its Omega Cannon power. Oh what? Keep up the shielding? Oh god, I got two steps to this now? I'm kinda content to run away from it. Fucking try to sneak up on me. Damn it! Now I'm gonna have to fight that thing again. Or not. I guess it automatically saves me. I can't believe that wasn't enough to get rid of its face shield. so why is there a door that's analogous to an Emmy's face for me to test my new beam power every time, huh? That's an outrageous coincidence. Maybe it would still be somewhat hot. We're gonna add a third step for the next one I have to fight. What? Okay, so I get powers from Emmys. Oh. This is no longer an Emmy zone. Emmy free! The marker I made. God damn it. Indeed it is. I think I have to go all the way up here and then around to actually get to it. On the right side of the room to shoot that thing, at least. How do I get Morph Ball? Wait, was this? There's no static. I don't think this was an Emmy zone before, so can they, well, move? Oh no, that's just the door to that Emmy zone that I just made a non-Emmy zone. So I can't count on these doors to actually tell me, you know, if I happen to mistake one for an area that I've already killed an enemy in, then I might be unprepared for an enemy actually being in there still. Thank you.